to other pages in your website so that you can use it for a choose your own adventure story, simply select the text, go up to link, and then it already is on site's page. So right from here, you would just choose the site that you want to link to. Decide whether or not you want it to open in a new window or to just go from this tab to the, from this page to the other one, and click OK. And now you can see that that's linked to another page. Make sure you save, and you're done.